Hello guys, today I'm going to do another video to beat Muhammad Ahmed. So let's get ready to rumble. I'm only watching Anthony Joshua. Okay.
Two knockdowns and a fantastic and dramatic finish made that scoring
I'm so sorry for anybody who ever tried to mess with you.
Huh?
I feel sorry for anybody who tried to either mess with you or bully you.
Whoosh!
Right, let's go get in trouble. Let's see how far we're going. What is the place called?
No one would want to mess with me. I'm a star. Hey, star. I ain't done yet.
This is what he is. He's a big, strong fighter whose power is evident by the fact that he's KO'd every opponent he's faced. He's a good-looking, intelligent, and
I can't believe Anthony Joshua has knocked out every opponent he's faced.
During what might turn out to be a renaissance for boxing's most important debate. That's all good. But the best part of Anthony Joshua is finding out what he can still become.
Lasers on.
Huh?
Oh, lasers on is where you get to play with lasers.
Lasers?
Yeah.
Perfect team day for me. Showing up early to the friend. On top to the ice.
Ooh!
You try the underneath of the visibility or the panorama. And then you go straight for some awesome lines down.
Ooh!
Only if they can punch.
And it's going to be indoor, outdoor.
2008 Olympics, only a handful of Americans knew of Deontay Wilder.
Deontay Wilder's right there.
The medal at those games was a surprise. At the Olympics, the 6-foot Wilder by himself. Reach and
not
years later, it's not a stretch to say that from a boxing standpoint, Wilder remains somewhat of a work in progress. So he's the WBC heavyweight champion, he's undefeated, and he's KO'd 30% of his 38 opponents. A heavy can hit like that? We noticed Wilder a long time ago. Now we're riveted. Not bad for a fighter who, as a young adult, worked as a waiter.
Oh, bye-bye. I'm going to upload it on YouTube now. Bye.